Hello everyone, my name is Neville and this is WhatsApp 13.1. So, yeah, another WhatsApp video where this is not a new one, but this is a 13.1 video. Usually if there is a 0.1 WhatsApp video, it usually means that this is some kind of continuity related to that WhatsApp video. But actually this is not the case, this is just a, how can I say, a quick video, hopefully. I'm trying to record this for the third time because, well, I'm just making it longer. But anyway, just to understand what I'm going to say, we started from the very beginning. I'm doing English content since November 11, 2019, which is like more than 1.5 years, sorry, or around 1.5 year. So yeah, I'm doing this for a quite long time. I changed to Hungarian to English because in Hungarian, when I did my videos in that, I didn't get too much views, and I'm not gonna lie, I care about my views because I put the effort and time into my videos, and it really feels bad when not many people actually finding it on YouTube. And yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not doing this for the views, but I would lie if I wouldn't care about this fact. But I changed to it, and on paper actually it got better, more views, more subscribers, so it actually changed a lot. And well, throughout my English videos, I had that thought in my head that the language which I'm speaking, which is not my mother tongue, is not going too well. Like, I'm making a lot of grammatical mistakes, I'm using same words over and over again, and what I noticed, it's actually really hard to watch my videos because of these problems. And if you understand that, okay, I'm not a English speaking person, it doesn't make the fact better that I'm struggling in this language. But I was like, okay, I will get better at it, like, I need practice, that's fine. And then throughout time I talked to my friends, talked to my let's say YouTube colleagues and friends, who I said that, yeah, it's noticeable that you are struggling. And I was like, yeah, maybe they are right, like, some time passed and I'm still not improving that amount, which should be alright. I talked to others, said that you should get that audience who is actually caring about what you're doing, and not an audience which is bigger but not pretty sure that they care about you. And that's a very, very truthful sentence, by the way. That's a very truthful sentence. And I started to think about it, like, yeah, I want to reach a bigger audience, but is that bigger audience need me? And also I started to check my data about my videos, like, who watching my videos at all? Where are they from? And I noticed that just a very, very small portion from English-speaking countries they watching from, and others who countries where they could or they speak Hungarian are more of them. I'm going to announce that this channel, Etnevel channel, won't make any new English content in English language, and I'm going to change to Hungarian. And before anyone say anything, I want to say I'm really sorry to my English viewers who actually caring about my content and had fun what I did, and I don't want to fuck up with you guys, but you have to understand me, to reach a full potential for a video content creator, he needs to talk really fluently and use a really wide range of words. If that person can do this, those videos won't be that fun. Obviously this goes for commentary video content creators. There are others who are not talking in their videos and can make fun content, but I'm not that guy. I want to do commentary. And for that, English language is a barrier for me because I can't get better at it. I mean, I could get, but that would take me more time, which I don't have, or I don't want to put that amount of effort and basically be in a slump until that time. So I'm really sorry guys, but this is not gonna happen. I can't go on like this. And also I want to say that I know I'm looking like a fucking clown. Like what I did, I started to make videos in Hungarian for a little bit over a year, then change to English, and after 1.5 years I'm changing back to Hungarian. I do understand this is ridiculous and this is silly, like really really goddamn silly. Looks like I need this kind of teaching to understand that yeah, this is not that easy how you are imagining it now. Like you have to actually put some effort into the language and not just talk and not learn anything new. Even though I'm talking to others who have this language as their mother tongue, I'm not learning enough. So I do understand I'm looking like a clown. I will take it because I am. But I just want to say that I'm really sorry guys. So English content will come still because there are projects which I have to finish. For example, Firg playthrough, I will finish that in English. Also, there is Etnoest playthrough marathon in English, and I'm making the best of moments from it. And also the top list videos, which are going to be still in English, because the Etnoest playthrough marathon was in English, so it wouldn't make too much sense if I change that language. So these videos will still come in English, but new contents will come in Hungarian from now, this point. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope we won't have hard feelings. So have a nice day guys.